The British had something else up their sleeve: copious amounts of money. They were willing to throw cash at anyone who would go to war against Napoleon.